understriped legs. The Spider-Man comes softly through the shadow of the evening sun, stealing past the windows of the blissfully dead, looking for the victim shivering in bed, searching out the fear in the gathering gloom. And suddenly a movement at the corner of the room, and there's nothing I can do when I realize with fright that Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. Quietly he laughs, and shaking his head, creeps closer now, closer to the foot of the bed. And softer than a shadow, and quicker than flies, his arms are all around me, and his tongue in my eyes. They still be calm, be quiet now, my precious boy. Don't struggle like that, or I will only love you more. It's much too late to get away or turn on the light. The Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. And I feel like I'm being eaten by a thousand million shivering eels. And in the morning I will wake up in the shivering cold. Spider-Man is always hungry.